This painting is called Bloom. It was inspired by a poem by R.M. Drake, and I read, "Please believe there are a thousand beautiful things waiting for you. Sunshine comes to all who feel rain." A woman sits in a slightly tropical setting. There are bugs and little living creatures scattered around. The lush plants are reminiscent of those that grow where rain falls often. Water, the sustainer of life. Oftentimes we only feel and appreciate the sunshine or our blessings after the rain has fallen. As much as plants need sunshine, they need the rain. Humans too, yet we never welcome the rain and try to avoid it at all costs. We are, after all, only human. However, if we could see the value of rain and hardships on a deeper level, the growing process would be that much less painful. We should try and bear in mind that oftentimes we learn our most valuable lessons in our darkest hour.